Marriage is a promise, a potential made in the hearts of two people who love each other and take a lifetime to fulfill.
You came into my life at exactly the right time, when I wasn't ready, yet when I needed your love the most. From our very first date, when you tried to pull the restaurant door that needed to be pushed, to designing our home together and travelling the world. You're obstinate, stubborn, focused, and incredibly tunnel-visioned when it comes to fitness. However, you're the kindest and most supportive man. You always make me laugh, you make me a coffee every single morning, and you call me out when I'm being a dick. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together, celebrate every success, and always be each other's best friends.
When we started to date, I think we spent every single day talking. Within the first week, I knew that we had something special. Sophie's just got a great passion for life, and she's so driven. She's got unbelievable determination, and she wants to live her life to the full. I love that we are very similar, but I love that she's managed to change the way that I am, in it for the better. She's smart, very direct, stubborn, but not as stubborn as me. Very beautiful, hugely driven, very passionate, and very, very loving.
May you be together forever as a team, supporting and helping each other to realize your dreams.
By one of the two, so go and fill you up with gladness. Not a moment too soon, not a moment too soon. Should we wash in the the child to ignore, of this I've never been sure, so I will follow feeling and sing the fee with you the fool.